Can we chamber something? VR. Okay. We're out of ammo. We're switching to the revolver. Oh man, we've done brought the horde down on us. Oh my goodness, I messed up. Yo, what's going on YouTube? We're back with Project Zomboid. And yeah, we're on Lyle Nash here. And it's been a few days since I played, man. I've been doing a lot of schoolwork, graduating college. So I've had some other stuff to take care of, but we got a little time today to record the next episode. Check our health out here. Remove this. That's good. And, oh, we've been bitten. That sucks. That really sucks. Well, we're gonna keep pushing on. I didn't realize we had been bitten. Maybe it'll heal up. I don't know. I don't think you can heal a bite, but we'll see. So we're gonna take a nap. And we're gonna see, I'm pretty sure there's something about some guns on the map. Oh, man. We fell asleep for a while. Unpleasantly hot, bro. Alright, this is our goal. Check this out. So on our map, where is that at? I'm scared. You know what? We're just gonna start traveling that way. What else? You know, that's what we're gonna do. That's what we're gonna do. Let's move. Come on, Lyle. There might not be much time for you, and we're gonna show you the best life we can give you. Alright, well, yeah, I guess we're gonna make our way to the dead gun guy. Good night and goodbye. Did you even see me, dude? Alright. Where are we at the moment? We got a ways to go. A ways to go. Let's do it. My adventure into the big city for the first time. We really need to find a car is what we need to do. Run over here and see if we can't get in this one. Okay. Any key in the ignition? No. I'll take that though. Another anointed map. Oh. Full of food and no guns. Somebody brought the whole horde last time, it looks like. Alright, let's keep this. We're going to drop some things because I think we're overweighting. Oh, no, we're not. Alright, we're good. Keep pressing escape. Look at this. What's over here? We can get a car, man, and we can start driving. We might could make it there. Oh, this ain't going to be worth it. Nope, nope. Get out, get out, get out. I'm going to pull out the shotty on him. Oh no, I messed up. Yo, how can you not hit them? No! Rack it, how do you rack it? That's not how you do it. I don't know. Oh, it's C? Man, I don't think I can aim because I'm so messed up. Oh, they're all coming. We're going out with a bang. Oh, we got one. Okay, shotguns are nice. Not when you do that, though. Can we chamber something? VREX. Okay. We're out of ammo. We're switching to the revolver. Oh man, we've done brought the horde down on us. Oh my goodness, I messed up. Get away from me! How am I not hitting anybody? Alright, now that the whole town's population will be behind us, we've actually made a strategic move. To go out with the biggest, baddest death of all time. Let me hear back. Oh my goodness. We might can make it out of here. Oh, this is the river right here. Okay. Let's head on down the side of the river. Alright. After we did some walking down the side of the river here, we've come across a parking lot, and I'm hoping one of these cars will start for us. I don't know how much longer we have, though, to be honest, guys. It is looking like it's going by faster than I thought it would. For Lyle Nash here, man. We learned a lot, though. Lyle has taught us a lot. And, what is that noise? Oh. He's taught us a lot. And our next character, I got some good ideas. We're gonna get some mods loaded up, too. None of these? Oh, I didn't check the trunk, but we can go check it. Come on, buddy. Empty gas can. Oh man, it's not looking good. We're hungry and hurting and tired. We just want to go for a drive before we die. What's this? Oh, we got it. Let's read this, too. Sweet. I think this is... Oh, that's not what we're at, is it? No, it's down here. Okay. Alright, so can we... Oh, come on, we ain't got no gas. Is that the problem, I guess? There's a gas can in that car, but I don't know where a gas station's at. Dang it. There's a sack in there. Alright, well, let's keep moving, I guess. Seems to be oddly quiet at this motel. And I mean oddly quiet. Okay, there's some zombies over there. Where's my pipe at? Let's drop the map we picked up and equip this as a primary. We can eat these peas. Actually, we need to eat. Night. Oh man, we're getting a lot of moodles popping up, guys. I'm getting scared. Alright. Let's take a crack at opening these bad boys. Excuse me. So I guess we're going to continue going on to that gun guy. I don't know why I'm clicking on that. And see if we can make it. Oh, we're sad. Why are we sad? Food makes people feel better. It should be alright. Go ahead and pop some more painkillers, because why not, dude? You're going to need them in your situation. Alright. Let us continue on. Oh man, there's just hordes of them everywhere. Oh my god, what in the world? Alright, we're just gonna keep going. We're good. We're just gonna keep pushing on. see how this is looking here. Oh yeah, it is not looking good. Oh, apparently I killed a bunch. Oh yeah, this is where we were in the other episode. Oh yeah, I remember taking all these down. We messed these guys up. Whoa. They brought reinforcements, so let's continue pushing down here till we get to some more vehicles, hopefully. Hopefully we can find a running car, man. Maybe have a chance at something. Maybe have a chance at something. Excuse me, jaywalking is a crime, guys. I mean, I know the world's collapsing, but we can't just be walking across the street or in the middle of it with a knife in our back. Look at this guy. This zombie is cannibalizing another zombie right now. What are we witnessing? Hey, quit being a freak. That is nasty. I don't have time for the other ones. I'm gonna go ahead and take care of you. That's just messed up. A steak? Give me that. Oh, dang it. I didn't get it. Oh, I should have hit equip his primary. Dang it. That thing looked pretty flipping cool, man. Alright, what we got over here? Oh, I thought that was like a massive zombie for a second. Man, I'm depressed for bitten, dude. I really thought we were doing a little better on this character when I went to start recording. But it's alright, dude. I have another character going, and I really think that the next episodes are going to really start looking better as we learn this learning curve. Where is this, an apartment building? What is this? I'm going to do something crazy and try to run back here and get away. Yeah, you go on that side of the car. Doofus head. Alright. That's a window. Can't go in. Should we just break this? You can't break this window with a pipe, dude. I'm like, what the heck? That's crazy. And it scratched me. Why, you know, like, why wouldn't it? Alright, now that we're in this big giant place, I'm like, what in the world is this? Is this the boat club? Boat yacht club? And there's people in here? How'd y'all get in here? Alright, this was a mistake. I thought we were going to be able to catch some freedom for a second. We're just going to sneak out the back. Or just run. There's no point even sneaking. Get over the fence! What in the world is going on? I should have tried to fight them, but we'll just get away from them. We'll just get away from them until we... Getting a tad weepy. Seek some excitement or human contact. Where do you find human contact? Alright, I guess we're going to have to go read a book or something. We need to come across another hotel so I can get like a little hotel room or something. Okay, well, we just followed this path for a minute. It scared me. And it led us to absolutely nowhere. But it did lead us in the right direction. So we're going to keep moving along the river here. And I'll get back to you guys when we come across something more interesting. We've been walking for a minute, guys, and now we're hungry. I don't think we have anything to eat, man. I don't think we do. We're gonna have to keep pushing on, guys. Let's see where we're at on the map. Yeah, we haven't made it very far. We're gonna have to keep pushing. Is this actually some type of civilization? Holy crap, food? Perfect. We are starved. Eat it all. Okay. And this is where we took a fatal mistake. Oh, man. get finished eating all our lettuce. That was scary. Holy horde, why is there so many of you guys right here? Oh my gosh, there's so many of them. A house. We're saved. We might actually have something here to help us. That's locked. We're not going in through there. Bingo. We're in, guys. Oh, crap. Alright, we got a few minutes to loot this place up, I think. Ham. Bologna. Eat the bologna. We don't have... Oh, yeah. Okay. We gotta go. Is there a back door? There's no window. There's no window. That's it. 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 Oh, man. Dude. Oh, man. 2 days only? I thought we'd do way better than that. Alright, guys. Well, that concludes Lyle Nash. But we will be back soon. Like I said, I've been in college, so... And the uploads have been a little slow, but we'll be back soon with a new character. And we will attempt to build a base, because we can't keep running around like some crazy people. We're going to be using some mods too, though, so stay tuned, check it out. Get some different gameplay coming soon, guys. Thanks for stopping by, and peace out.